earnest prayer, heartfelt prayer from the core of the heart at the lotus feet of Chaitanya Chandra. Oh Chaitanya Chandra, I have been drowning here in this dreadful ocean of materialistic existence. From time immemorial, drowning and drowning and drowning and drowning. So many material desires I have. So many anarthas are there, not free from anarthas. These are like great, very strong shackles for me. I am shackled up with these material desires and anarthas. I am supportless, nobody is supporting me. In this dreadful ocean, there are ferocious aquatic animals, calm, crowd, the anger, lust, jealousy, and enviousness. These are like sharks, crocodiles, ferocious animals in this dreadful ocean, materialistic existence. They are all trying to devour me, devour me. I am in such a panic, such a distressful condition. How can I cross over this dreadful ocean? What is that boat for me? And what is that boat? Oh Chaitanya Chandra, your lotus feet is the only boat for this, for me, in this dreadful ocean of materialistic existence. Unless you accept me, unless you give me a place at your lotus feet, how can I be able to cross over this dreadful ocean of materialistic existence? Please, give me a place at your lotus feet. Today, this holy appearance day of Sri Chaitanya Chandra, I am crying and I am offering prayer from the core of my heart, the lotus feet of that Chaitanya Chandra, to protect me, to give me shelter and protect me. Midst, I am midst in such dreadful condition. Understand?